you're buying those parts off of that guy back in Des Moines before the drought started.